I'm Gareth Baber, and I'm the new coach of Fiji Rugby Sevens, and I'm going to take you through some of the key skills of Sevens rugby. Now we're going to look at tackling. There's a hugely important element of preventing the opposition from gaining advantage in the game. And the basic principles we would look at in relation to that would be as the defender trying to control the attacker as much as possible. So we'd have the defender trying to move forwards all the time, getting themselves in a balanced position as close to the attacker as possible.
What a defensive tackle from Dakawanga!
And then looking to sink from the hips and drop rather than bend, to be in a good powerful position to get a shoulder in around a hip or a thigh area, and then look for what we call a wrap of arms around and a squeeze, which is what effectively pulls people to the ground.
Into midfield, looking for Carlin Isles. Oh, that's awkward.
Well, obviously, rugby's a combat sport. There's been a lot made recently in terms of the safety of tackling. A hugely important element is the safety of it and control more than anything.
And Bucket Tower out wide, gets the bend going!
You can see in games of sevens, you know, the games can be won or lost on one or two tackles that are either made or not made.